o'clock on a Sunday afternoon. Me and the crew just jamming the oldie tune, sipping on a cold bottle of brewski. Gave over a swig, he passed it back to me. Right about then up came some of the homies, Micah, Eli, PJ, Smooth, Phil, and Larry. Busted out the ice chest, Phil popped the cooler. Eli and Pete drunk brew, nothing better to do. Micah's cup, yo, was filled with bird. J Smooth had a cold glass too, you know it. Word, girls at the picnic mess preparing the food. The sky was clear and the weather was cool. Kids at the playground playing on the merry-go-rounds. All the cars cruising, bumping their funky sound. Cause it's Sunday, last day for a fun day. Back to business as usual come Monday. At the park, everything went real smooth on a Sunday afternoon.
We were chilling in the park, just waiting for the sun to go down.
Chill. All the bottles in the park stay ill. Playing horseshoes to win a bill. Got inside the lamp and on the grill. So now we eat. The cops cruise by looking for the booze. But what Ruben had was plain and simply apple juice. Coming up short, just like a fool. A back to his car with nothing he could do. All the cars in the parking lot, low profile. And everywhere you look, you see somebody styling. Cars with lifts rolling deep with booming sound. It's a good time to cruise around in the parking lot where the brownies were stacking. And all the vatos were looking for some action.
We were chilling in the park, just waiting for the sun to go down. It was me, Shiro, and the homies, a lighter shade of brown.
The sun was setting and it began to get dark, and we were getting ready to leave the park. We had a good time.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, we had a good day.
Packed our stuff up and we was on our way. Yo, macking the brownies as we all cut them off at the pass. But they was all like the song. As we pulled up, they were acting all sick.